Did you know there's more to Alexander the Great than just his conquests? Beyond the battlefields, he had a fascinating interest in medicine and healing. Traveling with his personal doctor, Philip of Acarnania, Alexander even carried medical texts by none other than Aristotle, his former tutor.